so much. Now to a highway wreck in Hollywood. Sky 10 above that scene where a crane actually fell right off of a trailer in the northbound lanes near Hollywood Boulevard. That accident shut down three lanes at I-95 right during the peak of morning rush. And as you can see, it brought traffic to a crawl for several miles. At one point at the express lanes, they were also forced to merge into a single lane. It's unclear what caused that crane to overturn.